12 deserves a holiday. One of those holidays, formation of a great thing that gave birth to liberation. I attest to seeing Coca-Cola going from 2 liters to 2.25 in my lifetime. Recently witnessed myopic decisions taken by the DA in a harm political clowns, prostitutes refusing government jobs for their big their own conglomerates that lonely and horny men with lots and lots of cash continue to compensate. Uganda has paved the way, bomb clots all over the world in pain, combat propaganda, that's what it states. Spend more money education, as Laline Gas, that's where the money should be going. We need more Martin Coopers than a consumption in Mini Cooper. We need to start paying teachers more digits, Reddit, legalize it, out-conominate it, stop corruption and invest on hustlers. Day-to-day economic fighters, past the torch relay we run as Black Nation. We know sellout, Sahereza, in God we trust. I'd like to give thanks and I'd like to acknowledge one of the great ones who've been doing this, where I want to be, Mr. Leinster. I'd like you guys to clap for him. Mankind, it's Black Nation.
Nationally.